Third customer brings me a lawnmower blade. No, I take it back. Third customer brought me a mandolin. I'm sharpening it now by hand. Then I got a lawnmower blade. My second lawnmower blade at this market. And then I got 8 Wusthof steak knives. Not that, Wusthof, they're Heckles. 8 of them. So I got some action. Cook's made in China.
They're all the same.
Yeah. Got some bad chips and a blade. This one is Faberware. Got some chips in the blade and the tips banged off of it. All right, stand by. Customer number 2. Well, the market is setting up. We got about 15 minutes to go, maybe 10. My buddy Jim is here somewhere, wandering around, talking. Well, there he is over there with the vegetable people. You know Jim, he can talk. Stand by. We got our first knife, a Victor Knox. Chef's knife. Nice taquito. Well, the market is rolling right along today. It's a beautiful day. It's in the 80s. Low 80s, maybe high 70s. Meager breeze.
Last one. Oh, I was soaked for hours afterwards. I just felt wet. You know,
seafood guys got them lined up. Vegetable people got them lined up.
And my name is... Did you follow us?
Bread people. A good day in the neighborhood.